hold away our fine feathered friend, his virtue doth parade. Thou knowest not, my dim-witted friend, the picture thou hast made. Thy vacant brow and thy tousled hair conceal thy good intent. Thou noble, upright, truthful, sincere, and slightly dopey gent. Yet you're my favorite work of art. Is your figure less than Greek? Is your mouth a little weak? When you open